Well, it's a gorgeous afternoon. Sunny, warm. It's April 3rd, and today is hopefully going to be an awesome day for me. I've been wanting a Ducati for many years, and I don't know why I never pursued it more aggressively. But the time was right, and I'm having one of my all-time favorite dream bikes, a Ducati 916, brought up to me from a certified Ducati mechanic from Hollywood. I'm waiting for it right now. Should be here in about an hour. And if everything checks out, then I will own the bike that I've always wanted. And don't get me wrong, I love the power of the Yamaha R1. And I've made a lot of memorable moments, both on and off the camera with it. But I am especially attracted to the looks. I don't think there's any other more beautiful motorcycle besides the MV Agusta F4, which only thing about that is I hate single Cyclops headlights. I like the dual side-by-side low slung headlamps, just like my R1 has, just like a Ducati 916 has. So I'm really looking forward to it. Hopefully today I'll get one of my dream bikes. Okay, well, the day has finally come. I got the Ducati I wanted. I'm amped. Here's the guy's card. Ducati mechanic specialist. Here's the key. And, ladies and gentlemen, there's the Ducati. It's my style too, with tons of carbon fiber. And I love that. Some cool additions up here with the gold bars. Of course, it's got the Ohms shock, as they like all do, but tires are shit. It's got new brakes though. Let's start this thing up. Sounds so good. Well, you know, for a V-twin. It's a project too, because that's not how I'm going to leave it at all. I don't know if I might do a race replica fairing. I'm not really sure exactly what I'm going to do yet, but there's a lot of room for improvement. First off, I'm going to get some good fucking tires on it and then make my way straight over to Starbucks and sit on my ass.